It's very nearly curtain time, Miss Piggy. Time to find our seats.
Well, which box are we in, Kermit?
Box N.
N for nice and N for naughty.
Yeah.
Is this it?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, Kermit, that's wonderful. Yoo-hoo! Bonsoir!
Piggy, yeah.
Oh, sorry.
You know, I've always liked the opera house in San Francisco.
Yes, and what a lovely opera Cinderella will make.
It's a ballet.
Huh?
We're seeing the San Francisco Ballet tonight. You know, the oldest ballet company in America. They'll be dancing the story of Cinderella.
Well, of course they'll be dancing. Well, what do you expect from a ballet company? Macrame?
Yeah. Well, now then, before the curtain goes up, let's read a little about the story.
Kermit, dear, I do not have to read the story of Cinderella. I have lived it.
It says here that the first act takes place in the kitchen of Cinderella's home.
There I was, sitting by the hearth, until my handsome green prince came by.
Okay, let's concentrate on the ballet, can we, Miss Piggy?
Oh, yes, yes.
See, in the first act, we meet Cinderella, her father, her stepmother, and her stepsisters.
Big family.
Now, sensing her unhappiness, Cinderella's father tells her about her real mother and teaches her a dance they used to do together.
Would you care for a mint?
No, thank you.
No.
Here's something interesting. The fairy godmother is attended by the four seasons.
Only four?
Yeah. And they're the ones who present Cinderella with her gown, her glass slippers, her crown, and her pumpkin coach.
Would you care for a chocolate drop?
Another time, To explain to Cinderella that she must be home by midnight, the fairy godmother presents the guardians of the night.
Ooh.
Who are 12 young dancers, each of whom represents an hour.
How about a sandwich,
No, Piggy, I don't think there's time.
No.
Oh, matter of fact, here comes the conductor.
Yes.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Christensen Cisneros.
Oh, I'm glad you're enjoying it, Piggy.
Yes.
Incidentally, I hope you don't mind. I ordered us some wine for the intermission.
Oh, Kermit's my favorite. Sparkling banana chablis. Mm-hmm. One of the great Mexican vintages.
Yeah, well, I thought
it's because
we'd
we're
be...
watching Cinderella, isn't it?
Well.
The most romantic story in the world. And now, in the second act, you know, Cinderella will meet her prince.
Yeah.
Oh, yes, it will be love at first sight.
Yeah.
Yes, he will sweep her into his arms. And they will
watch the wine.
The night away.
Oh, Piggy, the wine.
Cow fromage.
Hey, you, frog. Did you spill this wine?
Yeah, I'm sorry. Just send me the cleaning bill.
What is this stuff? It's eating through my lapel.
Like I say, send me the tailoring bill.
Come in. It's impolite to yell at the ballet.
Yeah.
Oh, it's time for the royal ball. Let the dancing begin!
Thank you. Thank you.